glove action both ends of the ice.
And the faceoff in the circle right of Curtis Joseph, won by Sullivan. Back to Karpotsev, and now we have a struggle. Ty Domi and Cote, as Domi is the known heavyweight of the Maple Leafs, as he had Cote buckled backwards. Now Domi has lost his helmet, not necessarily a disadvantage for him, as Cote is spun around by Domi, who throws a big overhand left, and Cote responds with the right over that left hand as Domi tries to tie up Patrick Cote's right hand before the linesman finally intervene. Veteran Kevin Collins and Derek Amell.
And Peter, two big strong guys going at it. No damage done out there tonight. And I guess both teams decided, well, hey, we're halfway through this period. A little bit of excitement out there. Ty Domi, I'm telling you, you got to love this guy. He is a team. He got second overall in the NHL, Peter, with 365 penalty minutes last season. He is not averse to dropping the gloves. But you know what, off the ice, Peter, when you talk to him, he's a gentle, mild-mannered, very pleasant young man. Yeah, when he pulls that jersey on, like Jekyll and Hyde out there, he knows his job and what his duties are on this Toronto Maple Leaf team, and he does it well, as does...